Narmer, take all. Call and brothers, take all back. Call, swear it. This where Narmer make veils for brothers. Call, say, blow it up.
Better, we can rig these veils to overload and short out every other veil in range. Whole Narmer cells liberated at a stroke. Ready?
Call came out too ready. Still say blow up better.
Call, sweetie? See that big magna-locked door up ahead? You need to get on the other side. Could you be a darling and find a way to disable all those locks? One down. Call, I'm impressed. How did you figure that out?
Point and click. You rest now. Call mark target.
Another down. Thank you.
Sneak now. Beacon ahead.
Just one more. You're done. Time to go through, Carl.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Smart. Not hurt. Inside. Now what?
The fun part. Find the production controls.
Deacon. Not see call.
Here's where the evil's made. Now the tricky part. Carl, I need you to rekey the boot sequence. Do that, and I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry!
Carl, not understand.
Look around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? Well done, Carl. Now to make some noise. They have to think this is a raid. That way, they won't suspect tinkering. Marking weapons locker. You're gonna need a gun.
Move out! New gun. Call like.
Call. Deacons are hunting you. But your tinkering just got me access to this facility's automatic plasma torch. It'll melt anything. Including Deacons. Grab a target marker. Great! Now you just show me where to shoot. I'll try not to singe your eyelashes.
Oh! Blue girls shoot good! Duck! Scum can die! stinking scum! Need cover! Not hold! Ugh. Deacon Scone! Scum can die! Captain Skoom can die! Cross guard!
Just chased off a smuggler looking for a quick find. Manipulating people isn't fun when it's this one.